Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani, and today we're going to do neck with a combination of barb and smooth threads. So PDO threads are all the craze in America, and we're going to treat the neck today. We're going to use some barb threads along the jawline, then some smooth threads to build collagen in the neck region. The neck is notoriously hard to treat. There's a lot going on. Let's go to the video. We'll talk a little bit about the type of threads, the anatomy, and the reasoning behind them. Okay, so we're going to cleanse. I'm going to use an 18 gauge needle to create this opening. So we're going to cool this area. And that helps prevent a bruise. It makes it more comfortable for the patient. And then we create the opening. We're going to use an 18 gauge needle. We're going to use a cannula thread. So it's blunt. So to create that opening, stretch the area. And here I'm going to grab what I like these threads a lot. And these are the barb 3, but they're the 2.5 inches. And these are great also for treating the face because they slide easier than the 21 gauge. They're a little bit smaller. There's our opening. And I want the thread, in this case, pointed superficially. If I was in the face, I would point the thread deeper because it lodges it a little deeper. In the neck, I have the thread pointing up. And then this is a cannula, so you'll see it run through the skin. And there's a little points of resistance, but we push through and it's below the bone of the jaw. And you want to flex it that way to make it more superficial. I'm trying to keep a good depth. Too deep, you're just not going to get as nice of a result. So the depth is key with these threads. And I want to, you can see it right here, I want to push to the end. And then I want to grab at the bottom, put some pressure, a twist right, a twist left, and I pull the thread out. And there it is. Now what I want to do is pull a little bit, and I can see it pulling the skin. I want to engage it and create that lift along the length of the thread. And I don't remove the thread until I know I like the look of it. You can already see such a strong jawline created where the thread was. She has a great jawline, but some of these platysma bands we're trying to reduce by tightening the skin. Now when I grab that, I want to cut the thread. This is key because you want to push down on the thread to bury it. Never cut the skin and then bury it by moving the skin over the thread. Sometimes if you don't do that, the thread will come out by the edge and will create some problems for the patient. Now I'm going to put some threads in to tighten the lower neck region. This is a twist. I'm going to put it in along where some of the lines are because it's going to create a little bit of volume. And there's also more thread to a twist, and so that gives me a little more collagen building. And you can remove them as you do more threads, or you can leave them in. Sometimes it helps to know where they were, but also they will keep poking the patient, so sometimes it's nice to remove them. Now those were twists. Now I have longer ones. These are 1.5 inch totally smooth, and we just are trying to treat this skin that's just a little bit crepey. The neck is very hard to treat with traditional treatments, and you can see I'm always adjusting the depth of my thread to get it perfect. It's too superficial, we don't want. Too deep, we definitely don't want. Keeping it just below the dermal surface is where we're going to get the most collagen and the best glow. I put two of these in, I remove them, I have one more, and they would have gotten in my way. And I'm going to kind of come up and cross them a little bit to create structure and support. So I'm putting them in at a little bit of an angle. All the time I see a vessel here, and I'm avoiding that as best possible. Sometimes you won't, and you can get a little bruise here. And moving the skin up, and then removing that. And then anything you see bleeding a little like that, a little bit of pressure, and that takes care of that problem. It's very important to hold pressure. Even though it stopped, I hold pressure for another extra couple of minutes. So that's the neck region. We did a barb thread along the jawline and then smooth threads and twist below it to create collagen, give structure and support, and help reduce the crinkling or the loose skin in the neck region. Very popular combination procedure. Thanks for joining me today. Join us on this YouTube channel and on Instagram for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.